somebody. You know, you might think of being invincible on the football field as the strongest, the meanest, the fastest, the quickest, the toughest guy. To be invincible to me is to have a spirit amongst you to not allow yourself to be overcome by obstacles or adversity. And that's the spirit that I saw today at Geisinger within this entire campus. So Dr. Vogel, thank you so much for allowing us to be a part of that. So,